You all have heard of a black hole, but what the heck is a white hole? Well, pretty much what it sounds like, the opposite of a black hole. Where matter falls into a black hole and cannot escape, a white hole spews matter out, but nothing can enter it. But have you imagined what will happen if you fall into a white hole? Black holes are created when stars die catastrophically in a supernova. So what in the universe is a white hole? Well, pretty much what it sounds like, the opposite of a black hole. Where matter falls into a black hole and cannot escape, a white hole spews matter out, but nothing can enter it. Physicists have proposed that, hypothetically, black holes could turn into white holes, but there's a problem, according to Masters. White holes are probably impossible. A white hole is something which probably cannot exist in the real universe. A white hole will turn up in your mathematics if you explore the spacetime around a black hole without including the star which made the black hole. Now, if white holes did exist, which they probably don't, they would behave like reverse black holes, just like the math predicts. Instead of pulling material inward, a white hole would blast material out into space like some kind of white chocolate fountain. So generous, these white holes and their chocolate. One of the other implications of white hole math is that they only theoretically exist. As long as there isn't a single speck of matter within the event horizon. As soon as a single atom of hydrogen drifted into the region, the whole thing would collapse. Even if white holes were created back at the beginning of the universe, they would have collapsed long ago, since our universe is already filled with stray matter. There's nothing to suggest that the universe could have included singularities when it formed, and even if it did, even the tiniest speck of mass would make the white hole disappear. So any white holes would be long gone. White hole might explain the Big Bang, since this is another situation where a tremendous amount of matter and energy spontaneously appeared. In all likelihood, white holes are just fancy math. And since fancy math rarely survives contact with reality, white holes are probably just imaginary,